Is that a car?
You died. Welcome to the gate.
The gate?
The gate between heaven and hell. See that score above your head? Any lower than a 50 and I'd send you to hell.
So I'm going to heaven.
No way. You have a 50 on the dot. I can make you take my place as gatekeeper. You'll just have to wait till someone else with a 50 comes.
I'm the new gatekeeper between heaven and hell.
Yep, and you have the power to overrule goodness scores. There are more guidelines. See ya.
Wait. Didn't even fully explain what this job is. Hi, you're dead. Welcome to the gate.
Guess being a priest got me a 98.
Good stuff, bro. I'm trying to figure out my new job. I don't really know how this works. Oh, shoot! My bad. I just accidentally sent a priest to hell. I hope that doesn't hurt my chances of going to heaven. You died. Welcome to the gate. Congrats on being a good person.
Oh, thank you.
Great grandma, what are you doing here?
I'm not too sure.
I'll override your score so you can go to heaven.
Thank you, sweetie.
Bill, you died early. You stole my girlfriend and broke my leg in high school.
I'm really sorry about that. I promise I got better.
You've evidently changed.
Thanks, nerd.
Dad? I haven't seen you since I was 9.
Of all people, please have mercy on me.
Mom said you were the reason my dog died.
I swear it was an accident.
I wonder when another 50 is gonna come along so I can get rid of this awful job. Tiffany, why are so many people I know dying?
I haven't seen you since...
Since you cheated on me. Well, you turned out better than me.
Thanks. When you come up, stop by.
A 2. If you were gonna be bad, you could've at least shot for a 50. Finally, someone with a 50. No way I'm giving up my spot on it. Mom. How did you die so soon?
What do you mean so soon? You've been dead for 20 years.
Wait, what?
What are you gonna choose?
You're going to heaven. I'm gonna wait till someone else comes to take my place. I can't believe I died 20 years ago. Time moves so fast up here. Welcome. You died. What's up with the 17?
Murder on 5 occasions.
Oh, that makes this easy. She doesn't have a 50. You died. Welcome to the gate.
Where's your manager? I want to file a complaint.
Okay, Miss Karen. This is literally a baby. How does it even have a 49? Did it cry too loud? Crawl that way. Oh! I'm sorry, I didn't mean to send you to hell. Finally, someone with a 50. I am not giving up my spot in heaven this time. Wait, you're a dog. You're a dog. You're the first 50 I've seen in ages, but I can't leave an animal in charge of the gates of heaven and hell. Go. I'm getting tired of this job. Dwayne The Rock Johnson? I thought you were invincible! Thank you for being a good human. Big Cousin Jim, why is your score so low?
I accidentally set off a nuke in the Oval Office and assassinated the president.
I'm sorry, I can bend, but I can't bend that much.
Bro!
No one's been here since I sent Jim to hell. What is going on? What is going on?
Brad, you've done well, aside from a few minor mistakes.
Consider me your gatekeeper.
I don't know if you'd call sending a priest to hell a minor mistake, but I'll take the praise.
This was all a test, and with the exception of that incident, you did well.
Oh, really? That's awesome.
But it's not over yet.
Wait, what?
You must complete one last selection before I relieve your duty as gatekeeper and send you to heaven or hell.
That's easy enough. My sister? How do you have a 24%? My choice for her decides whether I go to heaven.
Yep, good luck.
First, you explain, why is your score so low?
Well, when you died, things started going downhill, and then Mom and Dad died, and then I burnt down an orphanage.
You burned down an orphanage?
Possibly. Make your decision.
I'm sending her to heaven. And if I have to go to hell, so be it. My death is the reason she survived.
Congratulations, you just passed.
Wait, what?
Your selfless act bumps your 50 up to a 51. Congratulations.
That's awesome. Since this was all a test, can you pull the priest I accidentally sent to hell and put him in heaven?
No, we don't do take backseats here.
Is that a plane?
Brad, your brother died and the new gatekeeper is gonna send him to hell unless you take his job.
Being the gatekeeper of heaven and hell again? Bro, your score's below a 50? You're lucky I came here to take this job so you could go to heaven.
I owe you one, bro.
Great, now I'm stuck in this job until another 50 comes along. That vegan teacher!
3, 2, 1, sing! Eating animals is wrong, McDonald's. Hurting animals is wrong.
See ya. Next! You died. Welcome to the gate. Miss Longbottom? Weren't you the teacher that hit on our students?
Possibly.
Tom Holland? Bro, you were the best Spider-Man. Enjoy heaven.
But thank you so much. I really appreciate it.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to send you to hell. I need to stretch at better times. Finally, another 50. You can take my place as gatekeeper. Says here that you're my son? I didn't know I had a son. Fine, go to heaven.
Thanks, Dad.
You died. Welcome to the gate. Heather.
Oh, no.
I haven't seen you since high school when you tried to put a peanut in my water bottle because I have allergies. I almost died.
I promise I got better since then.
Fine. Enjoy heaven.
Thank you.
Thanos? I can't leave you in charge of the gates in heaven and hell. Wait, you killed Iron Man! Another dog? But with a 26%? Dog? With a 26? Oh well. You're a dog. Enjoy heaven. What did you do to get just such an awful score?
I drove a school bus off a cliff.
Was it an accident?
To be honest, no.
That makes this easy. You're the guy who stole my mom's purse before I got hit by that car and died.
Don't send me to hell.
Why'd you do it?
It was for my kids. I didn't have money to buy them dinner.
Fair enough. Mr. Krabs, what's the secret ingredient in a Krabby Patty?
Crab.
But you're a crab. An 83%? That's impressive. You must be a good person. Heaven for sure. Oh, they switched him. I'm sorry. How old are you?
9.
We'll bend the rules. Finally, another 50. You can take my place as gatekeeper. Sir, are you okay? You must be like 110 years old. Fine. Welcome to the gate. You died. Now tell me, why is your score so low?
I threw babies off a roof. A few times.
How many?
37.
So you're telling me you would go to the park and light people's hair on fire for fun?
Yeah, pretty much.
Another 50. I'm not even looking. You are gonna be the new gatekeeper. I don't care who you are. Enjoy.
Brat?
Marcy, you were my girlfriend before I died. Wait!
Brad, you're being kicked out of heaven.
Wait, what?
Our current gatekeeper is so bad that we need you to fill in.
What's in it for me?
I'll let you pull one person out of hell. Anyone you want.
Welcome to the gate. You died.
Brad, is that you?
Miss Shortrump, you gave me a D on my geometry test. That might have been a little harsh on my part. Ryan Reynolds, you're one of my favorite celebrities. Still looking good even after death. Enjoy heaven.
Thank you, I love you.
Welcome to the gate, you died. My ex-girlfriend.
Brad, I'm so glad it's you here.
You always were nice to me.
Just kidding, I lied. I was hoping never to see you again, because I don't like you.
You lied? Why would I go back? Ooh, so close. Why do you have a bad score?
I kill dogs.
On accident?
No, for fun.
You're telling me you killed lots of people, burned down buildings, and told your barber you hated your haircut.
Yes, but I...
That was easy. Oh my gosh, it's Emma Watson! You're really hot. I mean good. I mean, go to heaven. I can't believe I just met another celebrity. This is awesome. I am so sorry. Robert Downey Jr., you were Iron Man.
Yes, we were just talking.
You were amazing. Heaven for sure.
Thank you so much.
Finally, another 50. You can take my burden as gatekeeper. It says here that you're... my grandson? I didn't know I had a grandson.
Well, you did die from that car accident before I was born.
I guess that makes sense. I can't give you my job. Just go to heaven.
Really? Thanks a lot, Granddad.
You died. Now tell me, why do you have such a low score?
I lie a lot, but I'll give you $100 if you let me into heaven.
Deal.
Yeah, so I lied about that too. See ya.
This job stinks. People are so mean to me.
Hi, I'm so glad to be here. I have a charity on Earth, and I think that's why my score's so high.
Yeah, right. Hey, big man upstairs, how you doing? Oh, no.
I'm calling about your job as gatekeeper. You need to be more dependent on the goodness scores, or else.
Sure thing.
If you screw up, I'll have to drop you into hell. Good luck.
Welcome to the gate. You died.
Please, sir, I have a wife and kid up in heaven. Please don't send me to hell.
I'm sorry. I'm not risking it. I might have to take your place in hell if I don't. Mr. Beast, what are you doing here?
I just lost a 24-hour challenge on the sun.
Still impressive. Enjoy heaven. Aw, it's a cat. Why does a cat have a bad score? I can't send it to hell. Enjoy heaven. Welcome to the gate. You died.
Is there a battle bus where I can respawn?
No. Your score is awful. You must have killed a bunch of people. No way. You found out your best friend was a spy and then he killed you? That's rough, buddy.
I know, right? Tell me about it.
Enjoy heaven.
Thanks, bro.
You've gotta be kidding me. Darth Vader, do not come any closer. No! You have a 50, and you're not related to me, and you're a normal person? You can take my job as gatekeeper. See ya. I did it. I completed my third round as gatekeeper. Does this mean I get to pull anyone I want out of hell?
Sure. Take your pick.
Anyone?
Yep. All you gotta do is say their name and hold this get out of hell free card.
All right. I wish I remember that priest's name. The first name that comes to mind is Satan, but who's dumb enough to say that?
Brad, what did you do?